A graph of magnetic flux phi versus current I is drawn for four inductors, say they are A, B, C and that of D. Larger value of self-inductance is for which inductor? So here we are having a graph. Graph is plotted between flux phi against current I for four different inductors A, B, C and that of D, and we have to identify that which inductor has a greater value of self-inductance. Which inductor has greater value of self-inductance? We know that flux associated with inductor phi is equal to L into I, or L is equal to phi divided by I. L is equal to phi divided by I. Phi is taken on y axis, I is taken on x axis. Means here phi divided by I is nothing but slope. Phi divided by I is nothing but slope. So L is equal to L large. L is equal to L large means self inductance of that inductor is large which has greater slope. Which has what? Greater slope. And if you look at this graph, so which has greater slope? This inductor A has a greater slope because its Y segment is greater than X segment. So as inductor A has greater slope, as inductor A has greater slope, means inductor A has large value of self-inductance. Inductor A has large value of self-inductance L. So here B is the correct option, that inductor A has large value of L because slope corresponding to inductor A is large as compared to that of B, C and that of D.